Today, I will be showing you how to use Shortcut. But first, make sure you're on this version. The first step is to choose which video you want. The Shortcut templates include a lot of copyrighted music, so be warned. If you do not want to get copyrighted and want to make a short, find the template with the least effects. Make sure that template you pick is a 9:16 ratio like this. Now save with CapCut. Once your video is done exporting, click on your video and delete all the effects. Now click Edit Draft. Now delete all the effects. And that's all. I hope you enjoyed learning how to make shorts in CapCut. Consider subscribing for more.